Caden Carter squaring off here. One of the more unique superstars in the women's division.
Yeah, Carter's in-ring style has been perfectly crafted, blending brawling strikes with lucha athleticism. That combination has proven difficult for many opponents to overcome.
Not to mention her toughness, Byron.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
She's fighting desperately. Her way out of the hole.
And Caden was scouted there. Counter from Carter. She bails in a hurry. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Experienced members of the WWE roster. How does her opponent work against that?
You know, for as talented as she is, Natalya can overthink things and try too hard to live up to the Hart family legacy. That's when she loses focus. So the key here is to approach this match with a level head and hope Natalya falters.
And Natalya dodges there.
Mention of Guttler!
Absolutely planted.
Schoolboy. Super kick!
Foot just stomping down.
Seated bionic elbow.
Could be considered an unexpectedly rookie mistake from the veteran Natalya.
That unique style of Carter's paid off.
All right, that's it.
Got the leg and
elbow drop.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
With the reversal. Oh, what a clothesline.
And now she retreats.
And quickly, she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She had it scouted.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Delivered into the barricade.
What are they going to do outside here?
That'll do it.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that torque of the leg. Oh, leg breaker. And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Now by nature.
That was some real
She thinks she has it.